ways to do this. Multiple entry points. Pick one.
The guard. It's a guard.
Our priority is to get the paintings back at once for his client. There should be clues on the computer in the manager's office that'll make things easier. Why don't we start in exhibition room E1? We already know that's where Shooting Gallery Redux is. Lots of ways to do this. Multiple entry points. Pick one.
Excuse me.
Guard over there. Watch the guard.
We are primarily after the paintings Beckett needs for his client. We should be able to get clues on where to look from the computer in the manager's office. We already know that the painting's Shooting Gallery Redux is in exhibition room E1. Why don't we start there?
It's a guard.
Hold it right there!
Check the guard.
I've never been very interested in art, but if you see one of those paintings with the dogs playing poker, grab it for me, will ya?
Watch the guard. Check the guard.
Freeze! Right there! Hey! Time to clean this mess up! Hey! Stop.
Lots of ways to do this. Multiple entry points. Pick one.
Don't mind me.
Watch the guard. Guard over there.
The job is to get the paintings Beckett's client is paying us for. We should check the computer in the manager's office to make the search easier. We already know that the painting's Shooting Gallery Redux is in exhibition room E1. Why don't we start there?
Oh, yeah, sorry. I must have pushed one of these bloody buttons by accident. Won't happen again, probably.
Guard. Watch the guard.
Freeze right there.
Guard. It's a guard. Guard.
It's a guard.
It's showtime.
The guard.
There's a guard. Mind the guard.
It's a guard.
Guard. There's a guard.
Locate the security bar controls. The security bar controls for the ground floor are in the main area of the gallery. Check for some kind of panel. That's the spectrophotometer. It can tell you which of the Ledet paintings is the original. Don't lose it. Check the computer for clues. Now, make a note of where to find the paintings.
Guard. Guard over there.
Through the briefs for these paintings we're stealing? I'm telling you, these artists, they're all fucking crazy.
Guard. It's a guard.
Gun down.
Okay, take it easy.
Do exactly.
Hey, you!
Plenty of ways inside. Choose one.
Oh, my bad.
Watch the the guard.
You shouldn't be in here. I'll need you to come with me. This area is restricted. Please, stay out of the restricted areas, okay?
Our priority is to get the paintings Beckett wants for his client. There should be clues on the computer in the manager's office that'll make things easier. Why don't we start in exhibition room E1? We already know that's where Shooting Gallery Redux is.
You can't be here. Move it. All right, follow me.
The gallery's upgraded to a QR reader system for the exhibition rooms. They unlock by scanning the right QR code.
You shouldn't be in here.
Keep an eye out for digital devices like smartphones. They could have QR codes on them.
I'll need you to come with me. This area is restricted.
Utility rooms.
It's a guard. Hey, watch the guard. Guard over there. Check the guard. Guard. It's a guard. Watch the guard. Guard over there.
Please, stay out of the restricted areas, okay?
Watch the guard.
Check the computer for clues.
Guard over there. Guard.
Parts of Brooklyn, but places like these, fucking breeding grounds for slacktivists who think they're artistic and deep.
Let's get this party started.
Now, make a note of where the paintings are.
It's a guard. Check the guard.
That machine.
Guard over there.
We'll need it to determine which of the Uma paintings is the original.
It's a guard. Check the guard. Watch the guard. It's a guard. Watch the guard. Check the guard. Guard over there. Watch the guard.
Who is messing around?
It's a guard. Guard.
Guard.
Watch the guard. Guard over there. Check the guard.
It's a guard. There's a guard. The guard. guard.
Guard over there. The guard. Guard. It's a guard. The guard.
Guard. Mind the guard.
Guard. Watch the guard.
Now you can find the controls for the security bars. The ground floor security bar controls are somewhere in the main area. Look around for an LCD type display.
Guard. It's a guard. Watch the guard. Check the guard. Guard over there. It's a guard.
This place used to be an old tobacco warehouse. Does it still smell like cigars? Or has the stench of pretentiousness taken over?
Check the guard. Watch the guard. Guard over there. It's a guard. Guard over there. Check the guard. It's a guard. Check the guard.
Stop right there!
Plenty of ways inside. Choose one.
Catch the game last night?
Hey! All right, fellas. Let's do this.
Time to hustle.
Is to get the paintings Beckett's client is paying us for. We should check the computer in the manager's office to make the search
camera
easier.
Camera, over there.
Why don't we start in exhibition room E1? We already know that's where shooting gallery redux is.
What did I just hear?
What's going on here? God damn it!
Watch the guard.
They've installed QR readers for the exhibition rooms. Scan the right code and the door will unlock.
There's a guard.
Guard over there.
Watch the guard.
It's a guard.
Check the PC for clues.
Guard.
Remember where the paintings are. That's the flash drive to disable security for the Uma Ledet painting. That's the spectrophotometer. It can tell you which of the Ledet paintings is the original. Don't lose it.
It's a guard.
Guard. most parts of Brooklyn, but places like these? Fucking breeding grounds for slacktivists who think they're artistic and deep.
Stop!
You need to finish the security bar hack before you can get the painting.
Stop right there!
Hands on your head!
Just give up already!
I'm complying, okay?
Stop!
Shit! They grabbed a hostage!
Inside. Choose one.
Excuse me.
Did you catch the game last night?
Time to take a bite.
Okay.
Big
it's
Apple
on.
Style.
For his client. We should be able to get clues on where to look.
Watch
from the computer
camera.
In the manager's office. Why don't we start in exhibition room E1? We already know that's where Shooting Gallery Redux is. The gallery recently installed QR
What's
readers for the exhibition room locks.
I thought I
you
heard
can
something.
Unlock them by scanning
the
hell
is going
QR
on?
Code. Keep an eye out for digital devices like smartphones. They could have QR codes on them. Check the staff areas or the utility rooms.
It's a guard. Guard.
Guard over there. Guard.
Now, make a note of where to find the paintings.
Guard.
That's the flash drive to disable security for the Uma Ledet painting. Don't lose that machine. We'll need it to determine which of the Uma paintings is the original.
The guard. It's a guard. Check the guard. Guard. Check the guard. Guard.
Mind the guard.
Watch the guard.
Security bars on the ground floor are disabled.
Guard.
For these paintings we're stealing? I'm telling you, these artists, they're all fucking crazy.
Guard over there. Check the guard. Watch the guard. Check the guard. Guard over there. Guard. Lose the gun.
Take it easy.
Don't get any ideas.
Okay.
Gun on the floor now.
All right, take it easy.
Plenty of ways inside. Choose one.
Thanks, Mia. Did you catch the game last night?
Actually,
can you believe that?
Hey, all right, fellas. Let's do this.
Time to go to work, know what I mean?
Beckett needs for his client. We should be able to get clues on where to look from the computer in the manager's office. We already know that the painting's shooting gallery redux is in exhibition room E1. Why don't we start there?
You guys heard that?
They've installed QR readers for the exhibition rooms. Scan the right code and the door
There's
will unlock.
Guard.
Guard over there.
Guard.
Check the computer for leads. Now, make a note of where to find the paintings.
Check the guard.
That's the flash drive to disable security for the Uma Ledet painting.
Guard over there. Check the guard. Guard.
What was that?
That's the spectrophotometer. It can tell you which of the Ledet paintings is the original. Don't lose it.
Watch the guard. It's a guard. The guard. Guard over there. It's a guard. Guard over there. Hands on your head!
Okay, okay! Let us go!
This is Central, please respond.
Listen up. I just heard they got a massive sewage leak in the building across the street. Better stay away from the toilets and out of the basement for a while.
Brooklyn, but places like these? Fucking breeding grounds for slacktivists who think they're artistic and deep. Hacking the security bars before going after the painting.
Guard over there. It's a guard.
Mind the guard. It's a guard. Guard.
Check the guard. Guard over there. Check the guard. It's a guard.
Security bars on the ground floor are disabled. of options on how to play this. You choose.
Let's kick some ass!
It's showtime!
The job is to get the paintings Beckett's client is paying us for.
What was that noise?
We should check the computer in the manager's office to make the search easier. From what we've been told, Shooting Gallery Redux is in room E1. Why not start there?
There's a guard.
Check the guard.
Check the PC for clues.
It's a guard.
Now, remember where the paintings are.
Guard over there. It's a guard.
I've looked through the briefs for these paintings we're stealing. I'm telling you, these artists, they're all fucking crazy. Don't lose that machine. We'll need it to determine which of the Uma paintings is the original.
Watch the guard. It's a guard. Guard over there.
This place used to be an old tobacco warehouse. Does it still smell like cigars? Or has the stench of pretentiousness taken over?
Watch the guard!
Guard!
Guard over there. Guard.
Ground floor security bars are disabled.
Guard over there. Guard.
Mind the guard. Guard.
Check the guard. Watch the guard.
The upper floor display cases are now accessible.
Guard. Check the guard.
Thank you.
Everything all right over there?
Hey, dispatch. I'm all good. Just got an itchy trigger finger, if you know what I mean. I'm just waiting for someone trying to break in. Man, I'm so pumped. But sadly, nothing's happening over here.
Really? You sure? Because it sounds a bit off.
It's a guard.
You! Over there!
Situation okay?
Hey, I have an idea. We should throw a party! Sometime when the place is empty, you know, I think it'd be a blast. We never get to have any fun on the job. What do you think?
It's a guard.
Stop right there!
Do exactly as I said.
Easy, easy.
Hands on your head!
I just saw something.
Multiple entry points. Pick one.
Did you catch the game last night?
Hey!
Time to get going.
Let's get this party started.
Beckett needs for his client.
I see
we should
camera.
Be able to get clues on where to look from the computer in the manager's office. We already know that the painting Shooting Gallery Redux is in exhibition room E1. Why don't we start there? The gallery recently installed QR readers for the exhibition room locks. You can unlock them by scanning the right QR code.
I don't like the sound of that.
Look for digital devices like smartphones or tablets that could have QR codes stored on them. Look in the utility rooms or the staff areas.
Guard.
Check the computer for clues. Make a note of where to find the paintings.
I don't like the sound of that.
That's the flash drive to disable security for the Uma Ledet painting.
Guard over there. It's a guard.
That machine can tell you which Uma Ledet painting is real. Don't lose it.
Planet
Guard.
What did I just hear?
What the fuck?
I like most parts of Brooklyn, but places like these? Fucking breeding grounds for slacktivists who think they're artistic and deep.
Guard over there. Guard. Watch the guard. Check the guard. It's a guard. Check the guard. Watch the guard.
Mind the guard.
Check the guard. It's a guard.
Ground floor security bars are disabled.
Over there.
Hey, you!
Get down or die!
Okay, okay. Easy, easy.
Come on, let him go!
Hold it!
Hands on your head!
What's going on over
Don't
there?
Don't shoot!
You know, I think we're gonna send the squad up.
What's your status? Over.
Yeah. Hi there, dispatch. Everything's cool over here. Just a little jumpy, I guess. I've had like 18 cups of coffee already. Wanna stay sharp, if you know what I mean.
lots of ways to do this. Multiple entry points. Pick one.
Hey, let's kick some ass!
It's showtime!
Our priority is to get the paintings Beckett wants for his client.
Come on, over there.
There should be clues on the computer in the manager's office that'll make things easier. We already know that the painting's shooting gallery redux is in exhibition room E1.
You guys heard that?
Why don't we start
messing around? God.
The gallery recently installed QR readers for the exhibition room locks. You can unlock them by scanning the right QR code.
It's a guard.
Check the computer for leads. To find the paintings. That flash drive will give you access to the Uma Ledet painting.
Guard.
That's the spectrophotometer. It can tell you which of the Ledet paintings is the original. Don't lose it. I've looked through the briefs for these paintings we're stealing. I'm telling you, these artists, they're all fucking crazy.
It's a guard. Guard.
Hey, I have an idea. We should throw a party. Sometime when the place is empty, you know? I think it'd be a blast. We never get to have any fun on the job. What do you think?
Check the guard.
What now? Yeah, that sounds reasonable.
Guard over there. Watch the guard. On the ground floor are disabled. Guard! Watch the guard! Check the guard! Right over there. Guard! Guard over there!
Hey, dispatch. I'm all good. Just got an itchy trigger finger, if you know what I mean. I'm just waiting for someone trying to break in. Man, I'm so pumped. But sadly, nothing's happening over here.
That sounds a bit off, but okay.
On the upper floor are no longer locked down. I like most parts of Brooklyn, but places like these? Fucking breeding grounds for slacktivists who think they're artistic and deep. Pieces he was working on while attempting suicide. Apparently, artsy people can see the angst in the blood-spattered paintings.
You! Over there!
If you can't, use your UV lights to find them.
status, over.
Listen up. I just heard they got a massive sewage leak in the building across the street. Better stay away from the toilets and out of the basement for a while. In fact, don't do anything until you hear back from me. I'll keep you posted. Guard over there. Check the guard.
Mind the guard.
Ways to do this. Multiple entry points. Pick one.
Did you catch the game last night?
Hey,
mask up.
Let's get this party started.
The job is to get the paintings Beckett's client is paying us for. We should check the computer in the manager's office to make the search easier. Why don't we start in exhibition room E1? We already know that's where shooting gallery Redux is. The gallery recently installed QR readers for the exhibition room locks. You can unlock them by scanning the right QR code. Keep an eye out for digital devices like smartphones. They could have QR codes on them. Check the staff areas or the utility rooms.
There's a guard!
Thought I heard something.
It's a guard.
Check the computer for leads.
It's a guard. Check the guard.
That flash drive will give you access to the Uma Ledet painting. Now remember where the paintings are.
Guard over there.
That's the spectrophotometer. It can tell you which of the Ledet paintings is the original. Don't lose it. Plenty of ways inside. Choose one.
You blind?
All right, fellas. Let's do this.
It's showtime!
The job is to get the paintings Beckett's client is paying us for. We should check the computer in the manager's office to make the search easier. Why don't we start in exhibition room E1? We already know that's where shooting gallery Redux is.
Civilian. Mind the guard.
The gallery recently installed QR readers for the exhibition room locks. You can unlock them by scanning the right QR code. Check the PC for clues.
Check the guard.
Now, make a note of where the paintings are.
Guard.
Hold it!
Don't get any ideas.
All right, take it easy. Check for fire. Hostage in play.
What is it now? Don't you think it's more than a little inappropriate that you're always checking up on me? Why is that?
That flash drive will give you access to the Uma Ledet painting. Plenty of ways inside. Choose one.
Hey.
Did you catch the game last night?
Let's kick some ass.
Let's get this party started.
The job is to get the paintings Beckett's client is paying us for. We should check the computer in the manager's office to make the search easier. From what we've been told, Shooting Gallery Redux is in room E1. Why not start there? The gallery's upgraded to a QR reader system for the exhibition rooms. They unlock by scanning the right QR code.
Mind the guard.
Pick up any digital devices you find. They could have a QR code on them. Search the staff areas and the utility rooms. I like most parts of Brooklyn, but places like these... fucking breeding grounds for slapdash.
What was that noise?
They're artistic and deep.
Check the guard.
Check the computer for clues.
Guard over there.
To find the paintings.
Guard over there.
Thought I heard something.
What the fuck?
Check the guard.
Unlock the security for the Uma Ledet painting.
Guard.
Photometer. It can tell you which of the Ledet paintings is the original. Don't lose it.
Guard. It's a guard.
Over there!
What's going on over there?
Hey, Dispatch. I'm all good. Just got an itchy trigger finger, if you know what I mean. I'm just waiting for someone trying to break in. Man, I'm so pumped. But sadly, nothing's happening over here.
Of pretentiousness taken over.
It's a guard.
Mind the guard.
Ground floor security bars are disabled.
It's a guard.
Guard over there.
Now you can get into the display cases on the upper floor. Lots of options on how to play this. You choose.
That was my...
All these decisions are really eating me up.
Okay, it's on.
Kinda husk.
Our priority is to get the paintings Beckett wants for his client. There should be clues on the computer in the manager's office that'll make things easier.
That sounds
we
a bit off.
We already know that the painting's shooting gallery redux is in exhibition room E1. Why don't we start there?
Watch the sieve. Mind the guard.
Check the PC for clues.
Check the guard.
Now, make a note of where to find the paintings.
Watch the guard. It's a guard. Guard.
That flash drive will give you access to the Uma Ledet painting. That's the spectrophotometer. It can tell you which of the Ledet paintings is the original. Don't lose it.
It's a guard. Check the guard. The guard.
You over there.
Gun on the floor now.
Don't shoot.
It's amazing to me. It doesn't matter what I say to you. I bet you're just playing with your phone, aren't you?
Check the guard.
On the ground floor are disabled.
Guard. guard over there. Watch the guard. Guard.
Watch the guard.
Guard over there. Guard. Guard.
Now you can get into the display cases on the upper floor. This place used to be an old tobacco warehouse. Does it still smell like cigars? Or has the stench of pretentiousness taken over?
It's a guard. Guard. The guard.
Watch the guard.
A guard.
It's a guard.
It's a guard.
Guard.
Oh, you want some more?
Lots of options on how to play this. You choose.
Hey, all right, fellas, let's do this.
Time to take a bite. Big Apple style.
Our priority is to get the paintings Beckett wants for his client. There should be clues on the computer in the manager's office that'll make things easier.
There's a guard.
Why don't we start in exhibition room E1? We already know that's where Shooting Gallery Redux is.
What did I just hear?
They've installed QR readers for the exhibition rooms. Scan the right code and the door will unlock.
I don't...
Who's messing around?
Keep an eye out for digital devices like smartphones. They could have QR codes on them. Check the staff. Check the computer for clues.
It's a guard.
Now, make a note of where the paintings are.